actually I like the differences most. I mean, in Denmark we're so aware that we want to be the same as our neighbor, and here is so many different kind of people and so many different voices when you walk the streets and hear voices from all over. That is so inspiring as an author. A lot of things surprised me. I think you have to be open for surprises when you move to a new country and have an open mind and see that there are differences, because if you don't see the differences, then you probably just continue being a Danish woman living in your own environment. So I'm very open for every differences. I'm actually reading Jojo Moyes, do you know her?
Yep.
Still Me, and I'm so in it. And when I'm traveling, I'm doing a book tour right now, and when I'm traveling, I love having an audio books. So it's just continue telling, it's like she's telling a story in my head, and it's such a good narrator.